code. Kickoff time is almost upon us. A colossal game featuring two teams that truly deserve to be on the big stage. We know they can deliver, but will they do it with the pressure on and when it matters most? There's only one place to enjoy the action, and it's right here with us on EA TV.
Football. The pitch is in great order too. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and everything is set up nicely to give us a really good match. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle the nerves.
This is the Real Madrid starting lineup. Andre Lunin is in goal. Eder Militao plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Federico Valverde plays alongside Toni Kroos in central midfield. And they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. Real moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. No time to dwell on the ball. Possession, excellent positioning. He won't take it from him there. Jordi Alba. Options available in the middle. Maybe a miss kick, certainly a poor ball in. Mendy. Eduardo Camavinga. Real pushing forward with options available. Using his strength well.
Jay Cheatham. That's Jay
Cheatham.
Well,
it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing.
For an important message.
They're being afforded too much space here. Well, chances won't come too much better than that. Belon Mendy. Federico Valverde. Now Carvajal. Eder Militao. Militao. Now Bellingham. Valverde. Oh, maybe a bit of space now. Bellingham. Crucial defending. Still level, but this attack could see that changing. And that has stopped any potential danger. Jude Bellingham. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. Militao. Well, surely they need to play a bit higher up than they are doing here. Real Madrid trying to get things moving. And it's offside. Didn't get back in time.
He didn't, and he had other options here, but chose the wrong one. Sloppy this.
Well, that's a little over hit, and that'll be the keeper's. Belon Mendy. Eduardo Camavinga. excellent reading of the game to win the ball.
Messi.
Lovely, incisive ball. That wasn't an easy one to keep in play. Federico Valverde. Real Madrid going through the gears. Vinicius Junior. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Edging ever closer to goal here. Jordi Alba. Now it needs a good ball in.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great technique. His body position is just right. It's a strong connection. What an excellent finish that is.
To do it, the end of the first 45 minutes here. He's certainly had a decent game so far, or maybe better than that. It's fair to say he hasn't disappointed.
Yeah, what a time to score. It often changes the team talk at half-time when you go in with the lead. We know he's got the ability and focus to do that. The manager will be happy, I'm sure.
Second half begins with Real Madrid looking to bounce back. They've given it away here. Belon Mendy. Vinicius Junior. On to Valverde. Jude Bellingham. Valverde. Carvajal. Players waiting in the centre. Picked out nicely. Defensive job done for now. Valverde, Rodrigo, Carvajal, Rodrigo. Now this might be promising. Kroos. Good work to recover possession. Bellingham. Rodrigo. There's a chance for them to go now. They need to get back here. That set up the chance. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Federico Valverde. Rodrigo.
Pressure, high off the field, they don't just go in ones and twos, they all go together, and that makes it so difficult to play out. Then it's a nice finish after that.
So they're level at 1-1, and off they go. Sergio Busquets. Can he get the cross in? Messi? Can someone attack this? And that will ease any defensive worry. They've got them on the back foot here. Jordi Alba. Busquets. Promising ball.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at the way he glides past the defender. Makes it look so easy. And what a finish. He goes for power. It was never in doubt. He just looks so confident running through.
Goal. So off we go at 2-1 now.
Miami, number 17, Joseph Alexander.
Toni Kroos. Kroos. Camavinga. It's not the best of clearances. It hasn't come to anything. Disappointing. Messi. Busquets. And he's being urged to shoot. And the ball is still alive. And that hasn't come to anything.
Well, that save just about kept them in this, but they do need to create chances of their own, don't they? And quickly, if they're going to get a result here.
Carvajal. Struggling to keep the ball there. Inching ever closer to goal here. Jordi Alba. Messi. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. Is incomplete. Nicely won. Busquets. We'll have a go here. And the referee brings the game to a close. A game that hasn't gone Real Madrid's way.
Well, that was a real disappointing performance from them. We expect so much more. Too many of their key players just off it. And they've got to pick themselves up quickly for the next one.
What a good player he is, and he's really showed it today. What's your verdict, Sue?
Yeah, a real solid performance from him. Crucial goal, but always working hard on and off the ball. He'll be happy with the win, I'm sure.